Today I will talk about Hansel and Gretel. It's a story, it's a fairy tale. And firstly, Hansel and Gretel was having fun at his house, but she and he also have a stepmother, but the stepmother hates him. And one day, he goes to Toad. And the woodcutter guy go on the adventure to get a new apple because it's broken. And the stepmother said, it's good to let the dad go. Go away and don't see other. So the stepmother get them into the forest. But the stepmother was hating the children, so he did that. But next night, they were waiting for them for a long time. But Hansel got some little sparkle to get home because they drop. But his stepmother, and he is alright, okay, and they walk away when night. And they go and see that home again, and their dad are so proud. But his stepmother got another plan. She said that Hansel and Gretel need to go on a walk with us, but I will trap him and I hate my children. And they trapped them, but Hansel get a bread and put it on the floor so he know where to get home. And his stepmother go home. And one night they sleep, and then morning they're trying to get home, but they see a candy land. They eat that house, but it's not a land, it's a house. And they eat them, and a witch does come out and say, Oh, are you stuck in the forest? Come in, I will give you some milk. And they go in and get some milk, but she said that, and Hansel said, where's our home? Can you take us back home? But he said, the witch say, No. I will keep you there, but I will eat Hansel on a delicious soup. And then, not today, okay, but tomorrow he eats it. And then another day, it's time to eat the soup. And he eats Hansel, but he said, Gretel! Go to get Hansel into the tub. And he said, you are now skinny now. You are already can go in the bath. And then Rachel said, I can't see. I'm too little. And the witch say, okay, I will look at it. And then Rachel have an idea and push him down. And Hansel was safe, and they quickly open the door and run back. And they don't run back yet. They go to get cold. And they go back home and got a new house. So much thing new. And they leave happy ending. Bye-bye!